Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Lobo Stadium for today's contest between the visiting Northeastern Oklahoma A&M Golden Norsemen and the Kilgore Rangers. At this time, would you please rise as the Ranger Band, under the direction of Derek Legazzo, performs the Kilgore College School Song. You may be seated. Ladies and gentlemen, you welcome to the field, the NEO Golden Norsemen. Now, ladies and gentlemen, would you please rise for our invocation? The invocation today is led by James Horton, sponsor of the Fellowship of Christian Athletes Student Organization at Kilgore College.
Let us pray. Oh, gracious and heavenly Father, dear God, we first thank you for this day, this moment in time that you blessed us with. Dear God, we ask that you would just continue to help us, lead us, guide us, and direct us. Dear God, on today as we prepare for this football game, we ask that you would touch each and every single athlete on the field today. Help them to play with competitiveness, toughness, and help them to remember that you give all talent, all skill, and all ability. Help us to play in a way that you will continue to get the glory. In your Son Jesus' name we pray, amen.
Now would you please remain standing. Join your voices with the sound of the KC Chorale under the direction of Peter Cunningham as they sing our national anthem. Come the Rangers! For the Norsemen, number 4, Christian Jones. Number 9, Chase Faber. And number 23, Levi Hoffman.
Neil, as a visiting team, you're going to have the call on the toss. The bald eagle will be heads, the eagle with the key in its mouth, tails. Heads, tails. What is the call? The call is tails. Kilgore won the toss. Deferred their choice in the second half. Kick into the north end zone. All right, gentlemen, shake hands. Let's have a good game.
Captains for the Rangers. Number one, Vincent Page. Number two, Cameron Peters. And number 34, Kitty Tapu Galei. Golden Norseman, number six, Amarant Brown. And number 19, Rice Taylor. Kicking for the Rangers, number 50, Cashton Cooper. Return number six, Amarant Brown. Brought down by a host of Rangers, led by number seven, Jamari Seals. Ball will be spotted at the 5-yard line, first down, Golden Norseman. Number 14, J.J. Pippen. Pippen stumbled and fell. Loss of two brings up second down and 12. Higgins' pass attempt to number 80 falls incomplete. Ready is Joshua Taylor. Brings up third down. On the carry, number 14, J.J. Pippen. tackle by a host of Rangers, led by number one, Vincent Page. Gain of five on the play. Makes it fourth down and eight. Back deep for the Rangers, number four, Michael Phoenix. Kilgore College would like to thank its sponsors for today's game: Austin Bank, Azalea Orthopedics, Chick-fil-A, Downtown Delights, and Patterson Chevrolet of Kilgore. Once again, back to punt for the Norseman, number 23, Levi Hoffman. Return for the Rangers, number four, Michael Phoenix. Yards on the punt. Ball is spotted at the 34-yard line of the Norseman. First down, Kilgore. Meredith on the carry. Loss of one makes it second down and 11. Kate Meredith will appear once again, brought down by number 34, Michael Devereaux. Brings up third down and seven. Peters pass complete to number four, Michael Phoenix. Touchdown, Rangers. Also is good. Number 36 to play in the first quarter. Score is Kilgore 7, Indio 0. Kilgore back deep for the Golden Norseman, number 18, Jalen Baker. Number 82, Joseph Overstreet. Kicking off once again for the Rangers, number 50, Cashin Cooper. Overstreet with the return, attacked by number 7, Jamari Seals.
During the return, personal foul, legal block below the waist, number 19 on the return team. At the distance, first down.
Christian Jones on the carry, tackled quickly by number 21, Chris Robinson. Loss on the play makes it 2nd and 14. Higgins pass attempt to Jones falls incomplete. Make it 3rd down. On coverage for the Rangers, number 8, Davion Moses. Pass complete to Christian Jones. Tackled quickly by several Rangers. Lost back to the 1-yard line, makes it 4th down. Back to punt once again, Levi Hoffman. And the return for the Rangers, number 4, Michael Phoenix. Michael Phoenix on the return, knocked out of bounds at the 1-yard line. Ball will be spotted there. 1st and goal, Rangers. There is a flag on the play.
There are 2 fouls on the play, 1 on either team. We will replay the down. Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 8 of the receiving team. That is his 1st of the game. Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 31, kicking team. That is his 1st of the game. Still 4th down.
Michael Phoenix on the return, tackled by number 8, Devontae Owens. Ball is spotted at the Norseman 31-yard line. First down, Rangers. Caden Meredith on carry, brought down first by number 2, Xavier Thomas. Gain of 5 makes it 2nd and 5. David Meredith on the carry, fumble on the play, recovered by NEO. J.J. Pippen on the carry, tackled by number 13, Augusta Salvati. Gain of 2. Hickens brought down in the backfield with the tackle number 90, Kajuan Robinson and Otis Salcinata. Makes it 3rd and 9. Higgins' pass falls incomplete, brings up 4th down. Back deep for the Rangers, number 1, Chris Marshall. Marshall brought down by number 87, Dakota Wingo. Spotted at the NEO 6-yard line, first down, Rangers. Cape Meredith on the carry. Gain of one brings up second down. Xavier Thomas. Ball is started at the 3-yard line, 30 goal. By number 44, Montrell Samuels Parker, brings up fourth down. Peters on the quarterback keeper. Touchdown, right? After by Chris Baldalzo is good. 4:42 to play in the first quarter. Score is now Rangers 14, NEO 0. Kilgore College will once again honor former standout athletes, coaches, and contributors at its annual Hall of Fame weekend, August 20th and 21st.
Are you concerned that your athlete may have a head injury? I'm Dr. Darby Mann, pediatrician at the Diagnostic Clinic of Longview. I have a specific interest in concussion care and getting your athletes safely back on the field. Did you know that football is the leading cause of sports-related concussions in young athletes? If you have any concerns about concussions or other health questions, call the Diagnostic Clinic of Longview. It's just another way DCOL serves our community.
Deep for the Golden Norseman once again, number 82, Joseph Overstreet, and number 19, Grace Taylor. Once again, kicking for the Rangers, number 50, Cashin Cooper. Joseph Overstreet on the return. Brought down by number one, Vincent Page. Ball was spotted at the 20-yard line. First down, NEO. the carry, number 22, Emery Neely. Tackle in the backfield by Chris Robinson, number 21. Loss of one makes it second and 11. DJ Higgins on the quarterback keeper, brought down by Robinson once again, brings up fourth down. Covered in the end zone by number 20, Marcus Boltrin. Touchdown, Rangers. Score remains Rangers 20, NEO 0. Deep to receive once again for the Golden Horseman, number 82, Joseph Overstreet, and number 19, Grace Taylor. Taylor on the carry, brought down to number 20, Marcus Boltry. Spotted at the Norseman 23-yard line, first down. Higgins pass complete to number four, Christian Jones. Tackle made by number five, Zeke Freeman. Gain of five, makes it second and five. B.J. Higgins on the carry. Chased out of bounds by number seven, Jamari Seals. Makes it third down and one. B.J. Higgins with quarterback sneak. First down in the yield. Complete to number six, Amarian Brown. Tackle made by Davion Moses.
Specialists at Christus Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Institute are experts in caring for bones, joints, and muscles. In addition to treatment, they also provide special programs designed to keep you in optimal shape and improve athletic performance. So whether you're a student athlete or a weekend warrior, they'll keep you at the top of your game. Christus Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Institute, taking orthopedic care a step further.
I'm James Sheridan with the TBT Financial Manager. Credit cards make it convenient for college students to pay for books, school essentials, or even emergencies. So, help your college student learn responsible credit card habits. Teach him or her how best to maintain good credit, select the right card, understand a card's fees and terms, and responsibly manage debt repayment. TBT Financial Manager is brought to you by Texas Bank and Trust.
Show you're a fan even when you're not in the stands with a Fandemonium Visa debit card from Texas Bank and Trust. Choose your favorite high school or college colors and mascot. Then proudly display your support whenever and wherever you use your Visa debit card. Stop by your local Texas Bank and Trust today to get your Fandemonium Visa debit card. Now with a new look and tap and pay. It's the one card fans demand from Texas Bank and Trust.
We begin the second quarter. The ball is spotted at the NEO 38 yard line. Second down and six. Emery Neely on the carry.
57 must come out for a play as his helmet came off.
Tackle by number one, Vincent Page. Gain of two, brings up third down and four. Thank you. Higgins on the carry, tackled by number 7, Jamari Seals. Number 97, Joseph Azim. Stopped short of the line of the game, brings up 4th down and 2. Back deep for the Rangers, number 4, Michael Phoenix. Kicking once again for the Norsemen, number 23, Levi Hoffman. On the fake punt, number 1, Miles Hill. Ball is advanced to the Rangers 16-yard line, first down, Golden Norsemen. Number 26, Julian Payne. Ball is spotted at the 9-yard line, second down.
False start. Number 75, offense, 5-yard penalty, remain second down.
Pass complete to number 81, Hunter Tipton. Tackled by number 5, Justin Callahan. No gain on the play, makes it 3rd down. Higgins' pass falls incomplete, brings up 4th down.
Northeast Oklahoma A&M takes their 2nd charge time out of that. Yeah.
Higgins brought down the backfield by several Rangers, led by number 7, Jamari Seals. Ball will go over on downs. Pass attempt to Michael Phoenix falls incomplete. Makes it second down and 10. Yet with the carry, forced out of bounds by number 44, Montre Samuels Parker. All the base at 30-yard line, first down Rangers. Cameron Peters pass goes out of bounds, brings up third down.
Start, number 78, offense, 5-yard penalty, still third down. Phoenix on the flanker screen. Tackled by number 44,
Montrell Samuels Parker. Ball spots the 30-yard line, brings up fourth down. Playing for the Rangers, number 39, Chris Baldazzo. Baldazzo's kick. Fair catch was taken by number 6, Amarian Brown. Pass complete to number 81, Hunter Tipton. Flag on the play.
Illegal formation. Offense. Left tackle was in the backfield. 5-yard penalty. Replay first down.
J.J. Pippen, tackled in the backfield by number 7, Jamari Seals. Led by number 95, Caden Kinney. Finished off by number 2, Wilbur Smallwood. Loss on the play brings up third down to 26. Levi Huff was punched down at the Kilgore 34-yard line. Rangers take over first down. Zeke Freeman on the flanker run. Tackle run number 40, Jason Smith. Keeper number 2, Cameron Peters. Forced out of bounds by number 24, Jared Foreman. Flag on the play.
Play, personal foul, late hit out of bounds, defense, 15 yards from the end run, first down.
Penalty margin, Mark Austin with the ball from 39 yard line, Alineo, first down, Rangers. Peters with the quarterback keeper, brought down by number 8, Devontae Owens. Gain of 1, makes it 2nd and 9. Correction, no gain on the play. Cameron Peters to Michael Phillips. Touchdown, Rangers. Number 14, Mason Welch. Chris Baldazzo, point after it's good. 14 to play in the first half. Score is now Rangers 27, NEO 0. Thank you. back deep again for the Golden Norseman, number 19, Grace Taylor, and number 82, Joseph Overstreet. Forced out of bounds at the NEO 39-yard line, first down. J.J. Pippen on the carry, tackled quickly by number 40, Cal Varner the third. No gain on the play. B.J. Higgins with the carry. Tackle by number 21, Chris Robinson. Gain of one, brings up third and nine. Higgins' pass falls incomplete. We'll bring up fourth down. Back deep for the Rangers, number 82, DeQuavius Bowens. Was brought down by number 55, Booth Larkin. Ball is spotted at the Ranger 26-yard line, first down. Pass complete out of the backfield by number 10, Caleb Johnson. Cameron Peters on the quarterback keeper. Flags on the play.
After the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 52, defense, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. That is 52's first unsportsmanlike conduct of the game.
Peters pass complete again to number 10, Caleb Johnson. Johnson brought down by number 40, Jason Smith. No, 2 yards on the play, makes it second and eight. Pass complete to number 5, Zeke Freeman. Forced out of bounds at the 40-yard line, makes it third down. Peters with the quarterback keeper. Brought down to number 30, Braxton Street.
78 must come out for a play as his helmet came off. That is subject to a 10-second runoff. Kilgore has elected to take the first charge timeout of the half to avoid the 10-second runoff.
Peters pass intercepted by number 15, Tyron Amaker.
After the play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, number 52, defense, 15 yards from the end of the run. First down.
On the carry, number 14, J.J. Pippen, brought down by number 9, Kobe Jones. Biggest pass falls in.
That is the end of the first half.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field under the direction of Derek Lagozzo, Director of Bands, Jordan Jenkins, Director of Twirling, and Drum Majors Remington Raven and Jade Washington, one of Texas's traditionally outstanding marching bands, the Kilgore College Ranger Marching Band. This year's halftime production is entitled Beyond, featuring the music Tommy Part 3 of Pinball Wizard by The Who, and the main organ march by John Philip Sousa. Enjoy Beyond.
Thank you. and gentlemen, presenting the world-famous Kilgore College Re-insurance! The Rangerettes! The officers from left to right are Marlon Zamora from Donna, Ella Bird from Round Rock, Vanessa Buskins from Flower Mound, Bailey Ruiz from Keller, and in the center, the captain, Haley Triplett. It's tradition. It's their trademark. It's the high kick.
Say the neon lights are bright on Broadway,
on Broadway.
Say there's always magic in the air,
on Broadway.
But when you're walking down the street and you ain't had enough to eat, then what's right on Broadway?
Good job, Andre! You're the best! hydration.
Make the beat hit, so ready to go.
Stop for nothing. Hydrate with Essentia ionized alkaline water.
Passing the competition by leaps and bounds, the team of world-class specialists at Christus Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Institute are experts in caring for bones, joints, and muscles. In addition to treatment, they also provide special programs designed to keep you in optimal shape and improve athletic performance. So whether you're a student athlete or a weekend warrior, they'll keep you at the top of your game. Christus Orthopedics and Sports Medicine Institute. Taking orthopedic care a step further.
we begin the second half. Back deep for the Rangers, number 5, Zeke Freeman. And number 82, Dequavius Bowens. Kicking off with the Golden Northman, number 23, Levi Hoffman. Side kick recovered by the Rangers. Ball will be spotted at the NEO 49-yard line. First down, Rangers. On the reception, number 11, Alden Brandon. Ball advanced to the NEO 16-yard line. First down, Rangers. Zeke Freeman on the reverse, flag on the play.
Turning the run, illegal block in the back. Number 11, offense, 10 yards from the end of the run. Repeat first down.
Peters on the quarterback keeper, flag on the play.
After the play, personal foul, late hit, defense, half the distance, automatic first down.
Gary Maddox on the carry. Stopped by number 44, Montrell Samuels Parker. Go, 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 go. swing pass completes in number zero, Nate Meredith. Another flag on the play.
After the play, let's force some light conduct. Number five, offense. 15 yards per minute of the play. Down counts, third down. That is Five's first unsportsmanlike conduct of the game.
Finley will place the ball back at the NEO 23-yard line. To number 11, Bradley, flag once again on the play.
Holding, number 76, offense. Penalty be accepted. Replay third down.
Tackle made by number 9, Chase Faber. Brings up fourth down.
Offside, number 47, defense, jumping in the neutral zone, causing a reaction by the offense. 5-yard penalty, still fourth down.
Chris Baldasso's punt was out of bounds at the 13-yard line. NEO takes over first down. on the carry, number 22, Emery Neely, brought down by several Rangers, led by number 21, Chris Robinson. Once again on the carry, tackled by number 0, Derek Burns. Loss on the play brings up third down and 12. Great pass attempt to number 19. Rich Taylor falls incomplete. Brings up fourth down. Punting once again for the Golden Norsemen, number 23, Levi Hoffman. Back deep to receive for the for the Rangers. Number 82, DeGravius Bowens. Bowens tackled by number 31, Caden Stacy, flag on the play.
During the return, illegal block in the back, number 29, return team, 10 yards from the spot of the foul, first down, Kilgore.
Baldozzo's point after is good. 7:34 to play in the third quarter. Thank you. return number 82, Joseph Overstreet. Forced out of bounds at the 23-yard line. First down, NEO. Northeast Oklahoma A&M takes their first charge time out of the half.
Show you're a fan even when you're not in the stands with a Fandemonium Visa debit card from Texas Bank and Trust. Choose your favorite high school or college colors and mascot. Then proudly display your support whenever and wherever you use your Visa debit card. Stop by your local Texas Bank and Trust today to get your Fandemonium Visa debit card. Now with a new look and tap and pay. It's the one card fans demand from Texas Bank and Trust.
On the quarterback keeper, number 11, Jabari Strait. Tackle by number 6, Jameen Patterson. Gain of 9 makes it second down and 1. Loss of 4 makes it 2nd and 14. J.J. Pippen once again on the carry. Brought down very quickly by number 90, Kajuan Robinson. Makes it 3rd down. Straight once again with the carry. Tackle by number 30, Zeal Jones. Makes it 4th down. Back to punt once again for the Golden Norseman, number 23, Levi Hoffman. And once again for the Rangers, back to return, number 82, Dequavius Bowens. Thank you. Owens Field, and the punt was out of bounds at the Ranger 20-yard line. Then they'll take over first down. Webb's pass attempt to number 80, Carter Rodas, falls incomplete.
Officials timeout for an injured defensive player.
Carry number 24, Dominique Williams, brought down quickly in the backfield by number 8, Devontae Owens. Pass goes out of bounds, incomplete, flag on the play.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, number 42, defense, 15-yard penalty, automatic, first down.
Gain of 8 makes it second and two. Webb's pass attempt once again to Bradley falls incomplete. On the coverage, number 1, Miles Hill.
Touch him still.
to carry number 24, Dominique Williams. There are flags on the play.
After the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 54, offense. Also after the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 40, defense. That is both players' first unsportsmanlike conduct of the game. Those fouls offset and the down counts. First down.
Ball is spotted at the Ranger 49 yard line. Tyler Webb on the carry. Tackled by number 47, Darius Hampton. No gain on the play, makes it second down and 10.
Northeast Oklahoma A&M takes their first and second charge timeout of the half.
Tyler Webb on the quarterback keeper, knocked out of bounds by number 26 on Marion Dickens.
Remain out as his helmet came off. Kilgore takes their first charge timeout of the half.
quarterback, keeper once again. Of course, out of bounds by number 95, Christian Jones. Flags again on the play.
Holding, number 5, defense. 10 yards from the previous spot, automatic. First down.
Pass complete to number 82, DeQuavion Owens. Tackle by number 91, Rayvon Swindoll.
That is the end of the third quarter.
We return the play. The ball is spotted at the 13-yard line. First down, Rangers. On the touchdown carry, number 24, Dominique Williams.
Thank you.
Alonzo's point after once again is good. 14-27 to play in the game. Score is now Rangers 41, Horseman 0. On the return, number 82, Joseph Overstreet. Knocked out of bounds by number 30, Azeal Jones. Ball is placed down at the NEO 22-yard line, first down. Five-pitch pass complete to number 80, Joshua Taylor. Tackle made by number 6, Jermaine Patterson. Gain of 7, makes it second down and 3. His pass goes incomplete, brings up third down.
Illegal formation. Offense, 5 yards from the previous spot, still second down.
Bryce Hodkins on the keeper, taken out of bounds by number 7, Jamari Seals. Makes it 3rd and 8. Thank you. pass to teacher number 19, Wise Taylor. Complete pass advances the ball to the 38-yard line. First down. Baldazzo's point after attempt is good. 11:45 to play in the contest. The score is now Rangers 48, Indio 0. Deep for the Golden Norseman, number 82, Joseph Overstreet, and number 6, Amaria Brown. Into kickoff for the Rangers, once again, number 50, Cashin Cooper. Play resumes. Indio has the ball at their own 18-yard line. Ooh. In carrying the ball, number 35, Ethan Lawrence. Tackle made by Silver Rangers, led by number 32, Riley Redman. Pass complete to number 3, Hayden Hack. Brings up third down and 4. Ethan Lawrence, once again on the carry. Tag row number 99, Delilami Wolf Brown. Previous Bowens on the return. Tackle by number 81, Hunter Tipton. Ball is spotted at the NEO 42-yard line. First down, Rangers. Quarterback now with the keeper, number 14, Mason Welch. Tackled by number 47, Darius Hampton. Gain of 6, makes it 2nd and 4. Ups on the period, tackled in the backfield by number 96, Devontae Thompson. Loss of 2, makes it 3rd and 6. Welch's pass followed, incomplete, brings up 4th down. Thank you.
on the field.
It's a touchback.
Ball be placed at the 20-yard line.
His pass falls incomplete. We'll bring up fourth down at 13. In the punt once again for the Golden Northmen, number 23. Levi Hoffman, back deep for the Rangers once again, number 82, Dequavius Owens. Mason Welch on the carry. Tackle by number 95, Christian M. Jones. Welch's pass knocked down by number 9, Chase Faber. Dutch's pass intercepted by number five, Justice Conway. Carry number 35, Ethan Lawrence. Hit first by number 25, Blaze Tita.
Start number 81 offense, 5 yard penalty, still third down.
pass complete to number 13, Walker Katsavis. Tackle by number 29, Chance Holliday. Pass complete once again to Katsavis. Tackle made this time by number 30, Azeal Jones. Ball advanced to the Ranger 43-yard line. Second down. That is the end of the contest with the score of Rangers 48, NEO 0. Thank you for your attendance today. Please be careful on your way home.